Hello.
Welcome. We're going to, I guess, be redoing the end of Twilight Princess. Not Twilight Princess, Wind Waker. I don't remember how far back we stopped. Just talk to the King of Red Lions. Okay, so I do need to do literally the entirety of the Tower of the Gods. Alright. Not Tower of the Gods, Ganon's Tower. So, because of where I stopped last time, the ISP issue started in the middle of a cutscene, so I couldn't save or anything. And that cutscene was also the final battle. So we're gonna just be doing the dungeon. Hope everybody's doing okay today. It's been kind of a difficult day. Difficult week, really. We're trying our best. In terms of items, I have all the potions at least. But there was no autosave, and I didn't save at any point during Ganon's Tower. So here we go. And the Triforce Peace now dwells within you. It is the Triforce of Courage, proof that you are indeed the true hero. You have controlled the wind and crossed the seas, and here, near the end of each quest, the power of the gods has been bestowed upon you. I also love this music. This track is really good. Surely, from this moment on, you shall be known as the Hero Wins. Link, Hero Wins. Go forth to Hyrule, to Zelda's side. In terms of enemies, there's only one boss that you really need to take a picture of in this sequence, other than Ganon, if you don't already have a picture of him, which is Puppet Ganon. Oh, and I guess I also need to take a picture of Phantom Ganon. Here we go. Yourself. Did you think you'd be safe inside the castle? Foolish. Now that my power has been restored, there is no safe haven for you. I have taken your precious Zelda, and here you shall fall into the eternal slumber. Right, and then like a mini boss kind of thing. Nice. That is done. Upstairs, and we should be able to leave. Right. First, the barrier. Off we go. In terms of items. There you go. Can't believe I didn't save the entire time. Oops, might be too late there. Oh, right, and then finally the Dark Knight, I think. Yeah. That doesn't really do anything. Oh, jeez. Very generously dropping the pearls. Alright. There we go. Tower. So we just need to do the entirety of this dungeon again, and then we're done. Shouldn't take too long, but you know, just in case. Don't want to lose this again. Probably just do them in order, like last time. I need the grappling hook, I think. And then, all right. Yeah. Please. So close.
Really?
Okay. I don't know what you are supposed to do for these. It's such a long ways to go back. It feels like you want... It wants you to make platforms, but... There's no quick way. Ah. Right. And of course. Please respond. I don't think he's being high enough. Come on. There you go. And then... There we go. Boss fight time. I was gonna empty my items anyway, so... Oh jeez, okay. I think the brain hemp's gonna kill me there. Ouch. There we go. Bring it across. Yeah. Nice and fast. Next up, this one. There. think that's really it. I mean, maybe that. To wait for it to go down. There we go. I missed. Ugh. There we go. To its death. Onto its death, but it fell. Alright. Yep, magic pack. And there we go. We're good. More than five in one go, if you land in one time. Jeez. Really? Even hit the ceiling, huh? Two down. I don't need to get pictures of the other two. Those are done. That one's the one I just did. Okay, this one. How do I miss? Oh, geez. Arrows. pairing. Didn't really die at all during the other run through a few days ago, so not really worried about that. To the next. Probably just need to put this guy down because I don't know if this is going to be a fast way to get the Poe over to that spotlight. I simply can't hit it right now, so I'm just not gonna worry about it. I don't think I got interrupted by a cutscene the first time. There we go. Alright. Running back. Guy's not too bad. No! Oh boy. Alright. Got my gut impaled there, but we're good. One more? I wish I remember the name of these bosses, but I'm famously pretty bad with names. smart. Okay, that's all right. I feel like I need to start from here. Come on. There we go. Huh? I missed this last time. Oh, right. There's the grappling points. Yeah, hookshot points. Up above. All right, now for this guy real quick. I see. I understand. Oh boy. I don't know if it's a beard or a teeth. Either way, it's a little creepy. Oh. Yeah, that makes sense. There's one more of these guys. God, I love this arena so much. It adds so much to the boss fight. Ooh-hoo. Okay. That's part one redone. Staircase. All right, is it Phantom Ganon time? No, not quite. Oh, all right. There's this puzzle over here. in which it straight up tells you the solution. Kind of wish it didn't. And just in case you didn't catch it, it shows you the solution a second time. Through which Ganon was able to seep into the unsuspecting world above. I think we shall make use of this portal path that Ganon created for himself. If there is anything from the world above that you believe you need, then climb into the boat and enter the column of darkness. I believe I'm all good because I already have my potions and such. It's time to move on. Actually, before moving on, let's go on a quick ad break just to get that knocked out. So I'll be right back. Okay, we are back. Thank you for your patience. So we have saved. Let us go this way, I think. I head past, thank you. I am Windswaken. Well, actually I'm not waking many winds at this point. We're done with the wind waking. Now we're just here to kill. But hello, Reku, and thank you for the head past Skylarka. Oh shit. That's a good picture. Ooh! Oh my god! Well, we have a few priority missions right now. You have to understand. Ow. Right. Do it. Just leave us like... God damn it. I love this fight so much. I love pretty much every iteration of Phantom Ganon. It always goes hard. Like, Ocarina of Time is of course thick as hell. I timed that wrong. There we go. Alright, I didn't read the headstone this time, but the puzzle is basically you follow the hilt to find the correct door. Yeah, it's basically badminton or tennis, table tennis. Take your pick. Pickleball. By the way, if your choice of those is pickleball, I'm not mad, I'm just disappointed. Better if I had ghosts and glowy energy balls through when you choose pickleball. Look, I'm sorry, Skylarka, but you may have to say that you're Twitch's number one pickleball streamer. Okay, fair, okay. So I guess we have to find whoever is the number one pickleball streamer of Twitch. Alright, well, time for my favorite toy. The Wrath of God. Here's the fun part about the bow of light, or the arrow of light. It doesn't care. It doesn't care what phase you're in. You die now. That's it. You're done. Goodbye. pretty much the ancient arrows from Tears of the Kingdom and Breath of the Wild, if you've played those. It's basically that. Alright, and then finally. Oops. There we go. That's it. And time for the next portion of this dungeon. Razor Cortex. I really don't care about Razor Gold. Thank you, though. Alright. Hey, dude. yes. I love the arrows of light. They're so funny. They're just, you die now. See, the first time I streamed this part, I fought all of them. Mano a mano. But now, no mercy. I love that you can just hear them go, ah! Just for a split second before perishing. For the last enemy that I need to take a picture of. And if you haven't seen this boss already, it's sick as hell. So, buckle up. This is one of my favorite bosses. You, Ganon being a little weird, but... Do you sleep still? Wait. Do not be so hasty, boy. I can see this girl's dreams. Oceans, 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 oceans as far as the eye can see. They are vast seas, none can swim across them. They yield no fish to catch. What did the king of Hyrule say? That the gods sealed Hyrule away? And they left behind people who would one day awaken Hyrule? How ridiculous. So many pathetic creatures scattered across a handful of islands, drifting on the sea like fallen leaves on a forgotten pool. What can they possibly hope to achieve? Don't you see? All of you. Your gods destroyed you! And then... wait for it. I've been waiting for you, boy. For one like you, yes. For the hero Do not betray my expectations. He did do a little wiggle first. Alright, that's done. Alright. Step one. Let's cut the cords with which he is suspended. This boss follows the logic of the old Zelda bosses from 2D Zelda, where, not really logic, but like, the thing where you have to shoot the ball at the end of his tail. That is his weak point. Like, Link's Awakening style. So make sure, yeah, we do have audio. Okay. There we go. Oh, so close. Oof. Oh. There you go. Alright, that's done. Two times, one more time. We did it. Just kidding. We didn't do it. Again. Can't deal with this right now. There you go. Whoa.
Ow.
Dude, I knew that was gonna happen. Yep. We did it. Just kidding. Oh god, these things. I forgot. Sneckendorf, yeah. Shit. Oh! There you go. That's one down. Final finale, yes. Oh, fucking hell. This phase is so hard. My grappling hook. Or my boss shot. There you go. Oh, you're kidding me. Gross. Somebody just landed on my neck. Ugh. Oh no, I need magic. Come on.
Ow.
I was a little rat host. Stop it. You asshole, stop doing that. This guy's such a dick. Oh my god. We need a blue potion. Yeah, we gotta hook myself up with the Baja Blast. Oh, that's so long. Oh my god. Wait, hitting him with your sword stops him? Oh. Well, we did it for real this time. Yeah, hitting him with a sword seems to slow him down completely. Hitting him with an arrow just slows him down briefly. Just a few seconds. Your time has come. Come now. Stand before me. Any Metal Gear Solid 3 fans in the chat right now? No particular reason. It's such a long climb. Bit over. Yeah, you're right. I reached the top, so. Alright. What's this one? Okay, get some last minute supplies. And it was at this point, or right after this point, that my ISP just completely shut down. So. Let me give you this gift. Ready? Everybody? Get ready. He's gone. Ganondorf High Stakeholder in Xfinity? I mean, maybe. I think Ganondorf would take issue with unreliable co-workers. Alright, here we go. This is literally it. This is the theme. My country lay within a vast desert. And the sun rose into the sky. The conspiracy goes to the very top. You're right. Literally. A burning wind punished my lands, searing the world, and the moon climbed into the dark of night. A frigid gale pierced our homes. No matter when it came, the wind carried the same thing, death. But the winds that blew through the green fields of Hyrule brought something other than suffering and ruin. I coveted that wind, I suppose. It can only be called fate. That here, I would again gather the three with the crest. That I should lay my hand on that which grants the wishes of the beholder. That when power, wisdom, and courage come together, the gods would have no choice to come down, but to come down. The power of the gods, the Triforce, he who touches it, will have whatever he desires granted. Already, the crest of wisdom is mine. All that remains. This version of Ganon is so cool. he takes no shit. Do not fear. I will not kill you. I merely have need of the power that dwells within you. Now, let us put an end to that which binds us together. He really is one of the best Ganondorfs. I think you don't really get much dialogue about him until the very end, but when he's talking about like his motives for getting the Triforce, it's pretty interesting. And like what he's saying about the fact that the gods, okay, yeah, him saying he won't kill you, but he's just getting his wish granted is really interesting. Him saying that the gods say that they saved Hyrule, but instead they destroyed it. Like, it's a lot of very interesting stuff. Yeah. It's a shame we don't get that much dialogue from him until now, because it's all this stuff is very cool. Expose this land to the rays of the sun once more, Let them burn forth. Give Hyrule to me! He who touches it will have whatever he desires granted. Why follow? Or do a Krellian and make your own? I mean, yeah, look, the gods destroyed Hyrule. It's gone. The people that they were meant to protect are, like, just gone, and all that's left are their descendants. It's a valid point. That is what you said, is it not, Ganondorf? Gods of the Triforce, hear that which I desire. Hope. Make your own deities with Blackjack and Hookers. And desire hope for these children. Give them a future. Wash away this ancient land of Hyrule. Let a ray of hope shine on the future of the world. I guess that he would be Dadendorf. God, this face, it's so good. And let our destinies finally be fulfilled. Ganondorf, may you drown with Hyrule. I don't think they're ever beating this Ganondorf. This is foolishness. A future for you? What are you laughing at, Ganondorf? You're insane. Link, I'm sorry. I overslept. I think it's time for us to say goodbye to this place. We must return to the world above, back to our ocean. Very well then. Allow me to show you your future. Yes, allow me to show you just what hope you have. See how much your precious Triforce is worth. Important thing. Okay. I'll use this bow to cover you. Attack him as best you can. So, she took my bow. So she stuns him. Oh! We did it. We did it. Alright. Yeah, that's fine. Can you, like, stand still for a second? She's gonna do that. Thanks, Zelda. Zelda, please. Why is it gyro controlled? No! Please! Ganon, you gotta understand, this is really important. Please, Ganon. What? Okay, fine. Okay, well, I don't want to die, so I guess I'll play the game seriously now. We got the final boss selfie. You just can't get the Zelda selfie. Oh my god. Me and the bestie saving the world, hashtag cutest.
Yeah, me and him, me and who for real. Oh shit. It's been so long since I fought this guy that I do not remember, like, the method. Figuring it out. Oh, fuck. There we go. Easy emotes. Oh fuck, he jumps over it. Oh my god. Oh my god. He's going hard. He's going off. He's even blocking the, this is crazy. What do we do? You have to distract him, are you ready? I'll aim for you and you use your shield. Oh. I see. Oh, okay. Ouch. Oh, that hurt. That actually hurt me. Oh, Zelda, please. Zelda! Again, what's the vibe here? There we go. That was it. That's the whole fight? Well, to be fair, that was a very hard fight. The wind is blowing. Yeah, it's a pretty hard Ganon fight. Oh, man. Fight goes hard. Ganon is literally trying to murder children and you put his sword through his skull on the final blow. It's so good. My children, listen to me. I have lived regretting the past, and I have faced those regrets. If only I could do things over again. Not a day of my life has gone by without my thoughts turning to my kingdom of old. I have lived bound to Hyrule. In that sense, I was the same as Ganondorf. But you... I want you to live for the future. There may be nothing left for you, but despite that, you must look forward and walk a path of hope, trusting that it will sustain you when darkness comes. Farewell. This is the only world that your ancestors were able to leave you. Please forgive us. Wait,
You can come with us. Yes, of course. We have a ship. We can find it. We will find it. The land will be the next Hyrule. God, his face when she's saying that. So... oh. Man, it's a good game. Ah, the child. That land will not be Hyrule. It will be your land. Fuck, this is a good game. It's such a good game. Such a good ending. Oh. You and me both, right? I have scattered the seeds of the future. Oh man, she's back to being Tetra too. Not Ganondorf's land, from Hyrule Castle to somebody help me out here. To Doom Mountain. It's Peak. Oh, and Errol's there too. Oh, and the pirate theme continues with Errol's theme. Oh, man. Oh, wait, they got out. They don't need to be sages anymore. I didn't remember that. Well, that was Wind Waker. My favorite Zelda game. Just so good. Unwakes your wind. Oh, man. Oh. That was worth replaying. Vibes restored. It's just such a good Zelda game, like... it has a lot of exploration and such, a pretty good variety of items. There could be more items and more stuff to do on each of the islands, but like, the wind has finally fully awoken and it's someone else's problem now. Oh god. I don't think the game is short or anything. It leaves me wanting more, because I just love this game so much. Like, imagine if we had just a few more dungeons. Because I just love how the dungeons work in this game. I love the music in this game. The combat is pretty fun. And the story at the end is really good. Well, you have a good night, Raku. Thank you for being here.
This music that's playing right now is one of my favorite tracks. Just, it's really pretty. Oh man. I have other Zelda games that I can play too. I have Skyward Sword HD. I have, of course, the ones that are included on the Nintendo Network. I don't remember if there's any others outside of. I just haven't streamed that many Zelda games, really. I've streamed Link's Awakening and Link to the Past, and now Wind Waker, of course. I need to hunt down Twilight Princess. I definitely want to do that one. Phantom Ganon fight is just so fun. Phantom Ganon in Ocarina of Time is really fun, too. I don't think there's been a Phantom Ganon fight that I don't like. They're kind of scary in Tears of the Kingdom. Phantom Ganon is maybe the hardest thing to fight, at least for me, in Tears of the Kingdom, besides the final boss. The final boss is kind of ridiculous. It's pretty crazy. And I would like to stream Phantom Hourglass at some point, and Spirit Tracks, but those are, of course, 3DS or DS games. And that's a whole thing. That's a lot of logistics. One way, if I wanted to play with physical hardware, would be to get a new 3DS, like the new brand, because they can have their screens captured with a USB-C connection. Of course, there are other methods, but I would prefer to play with actual like hardware, if I can. Plus, there's other DS games that I want to stream outside of Zelda games, like Spectros, or maybe even Pokemon Ranger, or Big Brain Academy, heaven forbid. Aww. You love to see it. Oh, I have my mask. Oh, he doesn't have his pupils. He's just a boat now. Oh. Don't mind Beetle's ship clipping into the side of the pirate ship. Anchors away! Hold the tiller steady. As for our destination, the wind will guide us. For the Grand Line! I mean, kind of. Phantom Hourglass is kind of crazy. Ugh. Good. The game will save and make a file for a second quest. Keep current save data, select a new quest log. There we go. We can do the second playthrough stuff eventually. But for now, there's a different game I'd like to stream today. So let's go on a quick BRB while I get the screens switched around.